friends, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with a not so berry challenge. So we left last one off with is he going to keep his A plus GPA or not? So we're at 3 o'clock, time to find out. We need to go turn in his term paper, or did we do that? I think we did that, but let's double check just to make sure. Go, Phoenix! There's curse word. Yep, we already did, which is great. Violet's here. Who was we getting to know? I don't remember. Not gonna be her. She's an adult. It was Tiara. Loner, bro. Invite to hang out, current lot. Let's get her last trait. There she is. Tell her an engaging story. Brighten her day. Alright, he's been promoted to teammate. So we gotta go do that here in a minute. Spice Festival's in town. I really value the time we spend together. I think it's made us closer than ever. Oh. Well, they got a little thing going here. Discuss interest. Share brilliant idea. Discuss interests. Yes! A plus GPA! So his GPA is an A plus. His semester is an A plus. I think this is the best I've ever done. Wow. Yes, we need to sign up for another term. We need all four classes. He needs four classes to graduate. So this would be his graduating year. Yes, we're gonna stay here. It's gonna cost us $240 for one biology degree class, the other $240 for another one, another $240 for another one, another $240 for another one. $582 for the housing, $300 for the Delta Valley scholarship, minus $450 for the esports scholarship, and a $300 merit scholarship. So we're gonna pay with our household funds, $492. Oh, he went. Well, it's She's an adult. Eve is a young adult. Piper, we said no because she's hot-headed and I didn't like her traits. Lost the match. Aww. Talk about cool temperature. Get to know. I'm glad you don't think my llama jokes are getting old. I feel like you just get me. Well, she might be the one. Talk about a treasured memory. Give her a compliment. Discuss interests. Ugh. Discuss interests. Dude, you got time for homework. Sorry if you hear my dog snoring in the background. She's decided she needs to take a puppy nap and she's like sleeping right next to my chair. So I'm sure it'll get picked up. Brighten day. Ask about day. Ask her if she's still single. Yep, she's still single. I want to get to know. Talk to her about your grades. Reveal the invention. Talk about the weather. Compliment her outfit. Gosh dang it, girl, you don't ever stay still. Your personal life goals. Tell her an engaging story. Brighten her day. Phoenix has sentiments, she doesn't. This is a solid relationship built on trust and great memories. Discuss interests. There is no get to know. Alright. We're gonna let her be her. Go use and sleep. All right. All right, it's New Year's Eve. So he just wants the party spirit. Alright, and then I need to reset him to get rid of that. So for that, he wants to drink, dance, and play music. The party spirit lives in all of us. To participate, use any of the various party activities. Drink, dance, play an instrument, tell jokes, flirt, or sing. Okay. Self-assured, maybe? All right. Gossip. New Year's Eve toast. Do an impression. Calmer emotions. Blow horns. Discuss dress mood. Brightener day. Tell her a funny story. Shared sadness. Seeing someone that Phoenix's cherishes suffer and makes him sad. Well, they're flirting on their own. Get to know. Spin noisemaker. Become best friends. You know what? It's been wonderful to spend time with you. Made some great memories and will make many more, I'm sure. It really means a lot to me. You make time for me. Just wanted to let you know. Share New Year's spirit. Talk about a treasured memory. Discuss interests. I really want to get to know her less. Oh, I don't see it. Only thing I can do is discuss interests. Let's go for it. Confess attraction. First kiss. I mean, what's the worst that's gonna happen? They'll break up. Oh, they both had their first kiss. Give her a pickup line. Exchange numbers. Give her a sexy pose. Flirt. Blow a kiss. I'm having a bit of personal emergency. I have to leave now. Okay. All right, he's off to his match. Okay. Hush. Watch New Year's Eve TV. Let's see, esports success, Venus won a university held match. Shishubi! It's Shishubi time! Shishubi! Let's see here. Make a resolution. Get a significant other. All right. He's like, I am gonna ask Tierra. And that is it. Zoom through the night. Go, 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 Phoenix. Go, Phoenix. Go, go, go. You can do it, Phoenix. Alright, so that is all good. Open sim profile, growing closer from quality time. Growing closer from quality time. Loner, blow, lovebirds. Oh, Tiana's deeply connected. She has a powerful bond with Phoenix that is sort of the strength and comfort. Aww. She has one finally. Okay. Dude, where'd you get all that from? Alright, so I see we have a presentation. Let's not keep these. Let's do our homework. Where are we going? We're going here. Okay. Then blood cell battle after that. Then that one and that one. Let's see. We got a term paper, a presentation, a term paper, a final exam. Ugh. And only day he has off now is Sunday. So better make the best of what we can today. Let's see. Thursday class, Tuesday, Thursday class, another Tuesday, Thursday class. Monday, Friday. T-day, T-day, T-day. Wow. When you're done with that, university coursework, term paper, write for the birth aging, and then term paper, write for that one. Repair it. Do you want to go out on a date? Yeah. It blows our whole Sunday, do nothing but schoolwork, but hey, it's a date. And she called us. I mean, come on. You can't just say no to the girl. He likes her. Talk about treasured memory, express admiration.
And Shigoi and Mako.
Are we back?
Nahara.
Oh.
Kribix Kiranga.
Bane. Chub. Nuloi Sawata.
Get to know.
Chibi. Chibina.
Maybe we'll learn her last trait.
Grinia his blur.
Chibuambic? Ah, Dorna. Quinarb, Abano Plerum Canera. Conqueror Vima.
Blow a kiss.
Arpania Bonangrabe.
Confess attraction. Flatter. Embrace.
Yep.
Wow.
Turinga.
Yep, yeah.
Larkin.
Attempt to seduce.
Susu. What are
you? Flirt. You look like you're having a good time, Phoenix. Yeah. Kiss hands.
Absu. Yasana.
Ask to be girlfriend.
Yambala. Klim. Tulane.
Oh yeah, it's guys' night. Gentlemen Sims can saunter up to the bar for discount drinks.
Zombo! Glifa?
Jeeb!
Offer Rose. Date keeps getting better and better.
Bahira and Edie. Leonard. Ogariz. Bakira.
Banya Moogs.
Discuss interests.
Probus Varric? Ah, Chul, yes. Chul.
Batamoy. Ebony Sigurd. Xanahoy. Oh, Shefflin.
No deep conversation?
Varner's a torp.
Web Vigelja. Cannot submit. Zephyr's Lanifez Winnow. Onabur.
Kisana.
7A. Shippa. Riva Naponga Growl.
Watso?
Yeah? Pong? Benebs.
Aro.
Marble Vinia Quark. Jabal.
Blizza.
Klana.
Abusharb.
Lerna.
Zorpho. Rube Shavy. Holy God, Busha. Smirks. Shuba Smirks Unga. Nuloi Sawada. Rissala.
Zaga Tway Yabora.
Ah, Fricka Janae.
Oh. Arpasol. Kubena.
Yes.
Shnoi. Ah, no. Rolus. Spino?
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Samso, Kablee.
Uh-huh.
Roche.
Thieves.
Buna. Wibbis.
Oh. And Jonga.
Neff and Ball. Horn. With a Ushi. Huh?
Marabab.
And
thanks for a great date. Talk to you soon. All right. You go. We're going to go home. He had a great date. He got himself a girlfriend. And he's going to have to focus on class come Monday. But it looks like he's going to be pulling an all-nighter to get done some work. Alright, very flirty man, get up here. Oh, where are you going? Term paper, right. Continue writing that. University coursework, term paper, right. And then write that one.
spell play.
The work you do for an A plus GPA. He's gonna be one smart doctor. Alright. And he's a working. Just kind of doing the drill of life here in the college realm. Nothing too much, I mean. Alright, well, it is Monday morning, and we are going to end this episode here, because I know it's gone on pretty long. I got the whole weekend in, so we're going to end it here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. You know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up to show me that you like it so I can continue, and send it out to all your friends and family members that you think will like it just as much as you did, and don't forget, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!